I am very happy that the 63rd convocation of IIT Kharagpur is taking place. IITs are the icons of modern India. IITians are one of the brightest Indians we have ever produced. IITians have identified now with real success globally. And therefore, you all who will be passing out today will be significantly adding value to India's future progress. You will be making sure that India's flag will keep flying high, not only within the borders, but also globally. It is very important that technology is going to play a very key role in the future development of India. It has already played, but it will play even more significant role, because the extent at which the technologies are becoming redundant and new technologies are becoming operative, it would mean that we will have to be at a cutting edge, but also we will have to be fast enough to develop new ideas and new technologies. That would mean that those bright minds of India, which are produced from IITs, will have to really focus on identifying the India's key goals and try to develop technologies befitting those ideas and those goals, so that we can actually address those challenges in a very significant way. I am very happy that most of you are focusing already on some of these issues. You would have done some projects on these issues, you would have thought about these issues, and now you will be formally be at, in a recognized way, you will be able to do even far more. So let me congratulate you once again and also give you my best wishes for a future success. And I am very sure that IITians will keep India proud even more than what they have done already. All the best to the faculty, and we are really proud of IIT, IIT Kharagpur, and IITians and all the IIT family. So congratulations once again. Thank you very much.